Hello dear friends, my name is Dr. Mohammad Amirul Islam. Welcome to my channel. In this video, I would like to show you how to fit Jubinin Radus Kevis DR Isotherm model using Origin Pro. Well, Jubinin Radus Kevis equation can be written as U equal to Qm exponential minus k epsilon square, which is non-linear equation, and linear equation is this. So a plot of ln Q versus epsilon square will produce a slope of ln Qm and intercept minus k. So initially, you need to calculate adsorption potential epsilon, which is equal to RT ln 1 plus 1 by C. Then, finally, you can calculate adsorption energy, P equal to 1 by root over twice K. So, now I will show you how to fit DR isotherm model. Well, in order to fit, I have taken my isotherm data for equilibrium concentration and amount adsorbed at equilibrium. Then you need to calculate epsilon equal to RT ln 1 plus 1 by C. So in order to do that, I have already calculated 1 by C, just left click, then set column value and 1 by column C. Similarly, I have converted 1 plus 1 by C, then I have taken ln 1 plus 1 by C, then I have converted epsilon equal to RT ln 1 plus 1 by C, then I have converted epsilon square, and then I have also converted ln QE. Now, in order to plot, I need to make it epsilon square as x-axis. I have already set it as x-axis. Now, select this and ln E. Then go to plot, then scatter. So here is your plot. Now, go to analysis, then fitting, then linear fit, then open dialog. Then click OK. No, OK. So here is your linear fit parameters, where intercept is 1.978 and slope is minus 8.44, 10 to the power minus 6. Now you can easily calculate Qm and K, then finally adsorption energy E. That's for today. Thanks for watching.